is CH4. CH4 molecule. Okay. Look here. In this CH4 molecule, the first, what valence shell electron pair repulsion theory tells, first we have to identify the central atom. Here C is the central atom. Next, what we are going to do, we have to find out the valence electrons of the carbon. So, atomic number of carbon is 6. Electronic configuration is 1s2, 2s2, 2p2. Here valence electron is 4 valence electron. Next, what is the formula to find out the electron pair? Number of valence electron in central atom plus number of univalent atom. Okay, here how many univalent atoms are there? 4. 4 single. 4 univalent atoms are there. That 4 univalent atoms gives 4 electrons. So, we can add this 2. 4 plus 2. Where this 4 come from? 4 hydrogens. So, divided by 2. 4 plus 4. 8 divided by 2. In this, we will get 4 electron pairs. Okay. But in the case of CH4, all 4 electron pairs are bond pairs. Our 4 electron pairs are bond pairs. There is no lone pairs in CH4. No lone pairs. Okay. All 4. This is CH4 molecule, right? In this CH4 molecule, our 4 are bond pairs. Look here, the table. R4 are bond pairs. Total electron pairs is how much here? 4. Here look, total electron pair is 4. So it is a type AB4 type. In this, all 4 are bond pair. Hybridization is sp3. Then the geometry is tetrahedral geometry. And the bond angle is 109 degree 28 minutes. Okay. Next, look here. So, the CH4 is a identical